Welcome to Broserbuilt. I'm Coach Broser, and we're going to show you how to properly perform the standing single arm dumbbell press to work the shoulders. Now, in movements like this, I'd like to have the non-working hand holding onto something sturdy so that the torso is nice and stabilized. He brings the dumbbell up to the shoulder. He presses straight up to the top with the elbow held outward. He keeps the dumbbell under control, pressing to the top very carefully and lowering under control to the shoulder. One-arm movements like this are excellent because they help to strengthen one side of the body if it's weaker than the other side of the body. Plus also it helps you to focus and concentrate on the working arm even more. And that's how you properly perform the single arm dumbbell press. Click right here to start your free 7-day trial at broserbuilt.com and get ready to begin your journey towards a profound physique transformation. He's pressing the other dumbbell. What are you, I'm the first dumbbell, and then that's the second dumbbell. Oh boy, getting a little giddy, need some food.